king of diamonds if anybody's got a seven to spade.